It's time for some treasure hunting, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Hoosier. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the submarine barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. Patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll go.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
Three strikes, rebels in the killing. Catch them like that. Go! Rip the wings off that degenerate!
Strider 2 engaging.
Strider 3 engaging.
Cyclops 2 engaging.
They must have been waiting for us in the air.
Cyclops 4.
Dave, here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft, but it's unconfirmed intel. Could be more. With three strikes, you can reduce this to a single digit.
20% of the cost.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
So there were more hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Let me know from the bodies. I need the debris. Stops raining.
Come on, find that sub for us.
Missile launched. Strider 1, Fox 2.
Hey.
You know you can't be destroyed.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
This one's all mine.
Do it. That captain was up to no good.
Strider 1, go.
Our patrol aircraft are in trouble.
Enemy submarine location is yet to be determined.
Fox 2!
That's what I like to see.
Do you have a moment?
Nice.
What's up?
Two groups of demonstrators have clashed. People are running away. We left the spies held up. The banners are flying in the air. They're advertising drones.
Yeah,
I live here. I haven't solved the terminal guidance mystery either.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Hey, you guys aren't running, are you?
Damn right.
Running? Wait, running? Yes, those drones are running away.
What do you mean?
I'll call you back. Now let's see if you can check something.
We've lost the tag off! We're there, escort. Feel them with your body. This is hit by a missile! More incoming!
Protect Spectre!
You're coming after our patrol aircraft, all right.
Nice going, yeah! We've been attacked by hostiles.
Damn it, they aren't meant to fly when we haven't secured air superiority.
45% of the drop.
So what if the calculations say we only need one of them? There are people aboard those planes.
Make sure it doesn't come to that.
Well, damn it! The hostiles are coming after us!
Fox 2. I'm on his back.
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Strider 1, missile launched. Trigger won't be able to defend them all.
Aw, oh, please, man. Jesus Christ.
Patrol down. Protect the remaining aircraft.
No more on my watch.
Trigger, the other guys are staying in their ground.
This takes me
the
so
long. Do us proud.
70% of sonobly dropped.
Just a little more.
All aircraft be advised. Our radars picked up new hostiles.
Doesn't matter how tough that sub is. Our job remains the same.
Tug it acquired.
Locked on!
Fox 2.
We've lost the tackle!
Our coast pal is in a tight spot.
Strider 4, Fox 2.
Strider, we're going over the side.
Sitting back here.
Shit!
Hold on tight, guys. relying on calculations. Shit!
It's my fault. The world is right by me.
They must be very frustrated right now, since it is impossible to find us in these open seas.
Come if you dare, three strikes.
Confirming new hostiles. Missile launched.
Deploy the barrier plant. Let's them in.
Mark 2.
I got a bandit on lock.
What? Oh my god.
Strider 1, missile away.
Focus on the patrol aircraft.
Really?
Are you... All submarines dropped. Barrier completed. Analysis complete.
This is really irritating.
Roger that. Displaying the search area on your radar map. The Alicorn somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
A treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger. You're on contingent combat air patrol.
Go, Trigger. Leave these chumps to us.
You may be destroyed.
I need to point, man.
The lower you fly, the wider the detection radius of the MAD. Be sure to fly low. The MAD won't function at high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour.
Thanks, Trigger.
Special delivery.
Missile launched.
So much easier if you could sing and let us know where it was.
They were in silent running. Don't they even breathe, let alone sang?
God. That is so annoying. But, oh wow.
Trigger, you need to slow down.
The submarine may be huge, but it's still gonna be like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Caution, pull up.
Okay, Trigger, your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks.
How did that huge thing hide from us all this time?
Trigger, your MAD is showing a stronger reaction. The Alicorn must be near. Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Shit. They predicted that we'll do an MAD. Seems like this is our contingency.
Does anyone see the source of the noise on the ocean surface? It's likely similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys.
All these jammers must have been deployed beforehand. They predicted our moves.
Then we'll go beyond their expectations.
This is...
God damn it.
Almost 10 minutes.
Strider, Cyclops, we don't have much time left.
Don't you worry. Trigger will find it.
Trigger's given me so much cover and I'm down. Shit. I'm just pathetic.
You've reeled it in. Positive hit on the MAD.
That's it.
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow. Target coordinates acquired.
Wow, nice.
VL
okay.
Ready for launch.
Now I'm actually able to do it.
Surfacing? We haven't sunk it?
It's attacking our fleet.
We didn't hit him.
What?
You're wrong, Kel. Back them into a corner. They're vulnerable now that they've surfaced. Follow up on Trigger.
Understood.
Roger.
Wilco. Roger. Strider 1 has destroyed a railgun.
Awesome. That's one bullet snapped off.
Directed on main gun. It's wrecked.
Crew, prepare to land a ship.
We can't drain it. Evacuate.
I brought Destroyer Seagull, an Aegis vessel canary.
The 2 years that we fought at the bottom of the sea, I will not allow our perseverance to be desecrated.
You're being locked onto by the railguns. Increase your speed and run, Trigger.
One of those railguns hits us, we'll be torn into a million pieces.
They'll be looking for aircraft as well. Don't flutter about.
Throttle up!
Target's destruction confirmed. All railguns have been destroyed.
Trigger tore both of his arms off! Don't let your guard down. There's no guarantee that monster only has a pair of them.
We lost both of our main guns!
Fire all remaining weaponry at 3 strikes! Ignore all other aircraft!
Can't raise the elevation of the barrel!
3 strikes in the sky is a sign of an ill omen!
Captain, all slow ahead! Flood the aft trim tanks!
You're supposed to gas first,
and that'll give the gun the elevation it needs!
I think I might got it.
Target hit. Target hit.
Yeah,
that's the
I think I might got it. The first phase I actually got like really good score.
Yeah, baby.
And then like, with this time, with this score, I might actually able to do it. I don't care.
Zone was severely damaged. No, it's completely split in two.
She really pulled it off.
And that's our final answer.
Please let me have it.
I see loads of floating objects.
I'm not gonna let go this time.
I don't think there are any survivors.
It's so scary.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
Please.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it.
I don't even want to mess around.
This is an era where
just,
there isn't
just
a single answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Could you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Please. 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 Oh my god. I don't know, like, it's just the run is so quick. Oh my god, finally! Oh my god, I'm finally done with this, man! Oh my god. Jesus Christ, man, this finally get a good run. Oh my god.